Hi, my name is Robert. Some users often ask, what is the specific CLI command or SMS command to configure a certain parameter? Actually, me as a technical support, although I've played the device for several years, I also can't remember so many commands. Every time you ask me, I also need to log in CLI and find it out. There's a way to find out the command quickly. Here I will show you how I use the CLI and quickly find out the corresponding commands. You can also use the method, no need to check CLI document or user guide, and you can get the correct command quickly. Connect to CLI through SSH or Telnet. Log in the device with admin. Here is the command line interface. My trick to use CLI is use question mark and tab key. On your keyboard, input question mark. The command line interface will list all the supported commands. What are these commands used for? Please read the commands here. I won't show every command here one by one. Mostly, user ask what is the command to set certain parameter, such as what is the command to enable NTP server, what is the command to disable DHCP server, what is the command to set the AVM manually, etc. So the user use the set command mostly, so I take set command as an example. Let's say change the NTP server. Type in set. Then you don't know what should be enter next. Press space key and the question mark. Then it will list all the services can be set. See, they have NTP. Then enter NTP. Still, what next to be? Same way. Press space key and a question mark. These are the next command can be entered. Because you want to set the server address of NTP. So type in the corresponding string. Here I use tab key to auto fill the command. See, it sounds like you use Linux server. We'll auto fill the rest of the stream. Again, press question mark. The next, you should type in the stream. That is the NTP server address. For example, my NTP server is this IP address, or you can use it. You can also input the domain name. At this step, it doesn't mean the configuration is set successfully and take effect. It is just submitted the configuration. The last step is to save the configuration. Input the command, give the command config space question mark. This is the command to save the configuration. Save, and you can use tab to auto view. Press enter. Then the parameter is set successfully and take effect. You can also go to the web UI to check if the command is set successfully. It has been configured. Okay, one more example. Let's configure the APN. The command to configure APN is a bit longer. I have configured it several times, but I still don't remember what exactly command stream is, because the stream is a bit long. It's one of complex command to be an example. First, you need to locate where is the APN in web UI. You will find out that the APN is in the link manager. It's right here. Then you set link manager tab. Okay, we don't know what is the next. Then question mark. Because the APN is in the link setting. It's right here. Then link. Press tab. And question mark. You want to set the sync card one. The wireless one, then input index one space question mark. You want to set the sync card wireless one, then wireless one space question mark. See, here is the ABN. Then ABN. So what's the next to be? Space question mark. That is, then you just input the APN manually. For example, load album. That is the command how to set APN. And for other commands, you have a lot of other commands. You can also use the same way. For example, use show command. Show what status information can be shown. You can space and a question mark. Then you will see all these service status can be shown. I want to check LAN status. I want to check LAN configuration. Then space question mark. I want to check all the interface configuration. Then fill in the character or and press enter. Then you will see the configuration of the LAN interface. Okay, that is the method to use CLI. Hope it's helpful. Regarding SMS command, it is same as CLI. It is just you need to add device username and password. The SMS command format would be like admin, semicolon. For example, I want to use SMS to... Okay, I cannot type anything here. I cannot type command here. Set, for example, I want to enable NTP. Set NTP enable true. This is the SMS command format. If you want to send multiple commands in one SMS message, you can separate the command with a semicolon. Then you send this message to the device. It will enable the NTP and the configuration will be take effect. This is the SMS command format. That's it. Thank you for watching the video.